Using Document Viewer in an ASP.NET Core project. Other ASP.NET Core templates can also be used, but we will use ASP.NET Core MVC template for this example. Older .NET versions are also supported, but we will use current LTS version 8.0 for this example. Once our new project is created, we add Document Ultimate NuGet package to this project. README file from NuGet package shows useful links to get started. Since .NET 6, minimal hosting model is used for project templates, so we skip legacy setup above and use this program.cs sample instead. We just copy the necessary lines related to GleamTech Document Ultimate to same locations in program.cs of our project. Out of the box, no configuration is necessary to run, but when you get a license key, you set it in app settings.json or directly in code. When no license key is set, Document Viewer will run with full functionality, trial mode, but after 30 days it will add watermark to the documents to remind you. Now create a new view which will host our Document Viewer component. Copy the sample code for initializing the Document Viewer component in our view. Add a controller method with same name which loads our view. Let's add some sample document files to our project so that we can test them easily. Document property can be set to a web app relative path, this example, a path on disk, an Azure blob file, an Amazon S3 file, a byte array, or a stream. This is possible by file providers feature. We will show this later. On a new Visual Studio install, you may be asked about development SSL certificate, as in project template we did not uncheck use SSL, so just confirm these dialogues. Our application is now launched. As we didn't add a link to our view in home page, directly type our controller URL to open our view. Document viewer is now rendered in our host view and loaded the given PDF document. Explore the UI of Document Viewer. These can all be controlled by properties of Document Viewer, i.e. have features, buttons, toolbars can be hidden or their default state can be changed. Explore document search feature. Saving original document. For example, if original document is a Word document, docs, then this will download that. You can also save the edited document, for example, you can add annotations. Regardless of the original document format, this will save a PDF file, as PDF is the internal display format of the viewer. Printing document. As we have about 70 pages here, it takes a little time. Switching from text selection mode to panning mode. Testing various zoom modes. Let's make the component resizable so that it can be resized when you drag sides or corners. Also, change the input document to a .docx file. This preparing step is done when first time a non-PDF document is loaded, and it usually takes few seconds. The document is converted to PDF and cached, so second time you load the same document, it will load immediately. Let's examine document cache and see what's created there. These subfolders, whose names start with character, are unique to each input document, and they contain conversion results, e.g., a PDF version and sometimes a copy of the original document. Let's try another document, e.g, an AutoCAD drawing, DWG file. And examine document cache changes. We see that a new subfolder is created which contains the converted PDF version. When we refresh the page, the document will be loaded instantly because it was already converted to PDF and cached. Let's add a file chooser so that we can test documents quickly. We provide this example file selector component for convenience, but you can use your own one. Now, every time we change the file in file selector, document property will be set to the new document and it will be loaded. Document Viewer supports around 77 document formats, including Microsoft Office formats. We are testing a few of these. Document Viewer supports emails with attachments and also PDF portfolio files which contain attachments. Nested attachments can be viewed. Thank you. Document Viewer has different display modes such as window and panel. Document Viewer can be hidden on load and can be later shown via JavaScript in your page. Our project template has a layout, but we included head and body tags in our view CSHTML. This works okay, but it's not a good practice, so it's better to use layout sections to put everything in place in HTML. Thank you. It's also good practice to move our model code to the controller and keep view simple. We can also create a view model class to collect two different components into one model. Single model will be easier to pass to the view. Document property can be set to many different file providers. Please refer to docs for details. Document property can be set to a web app relative path, a path on disk, an Azure Blob file, an Amazon S3 file, a byte array, or a stream. Thank you for using Gleam Tech products.